My name is Jeff Berman. I'm the artistic director of the Gay Men's Chorus of Washington, D.C. For our 30th anniversary last season, we commissioned a new work called Alexandra's House, and we're very excited to bring it to Gala. It's a little bit different. It's a one-act musical written by New York-based composer Michael Scheib and his partner Brent Lord. Alexandra's House is a story about a man in his mid-40s who suddenly passes away. And Alex has not reconciled the two worlds in his life, his partner of 7 years and his close family of friends, which is one of his worlds. And his other world is the son that he left behind when he discovered he was gay. Through this piece, everyone grows. The son doesn't know that his father is gay. And in very touching moments, he wants to learn more about this father that he's never known. He doesn't blame his father for leaving. Alexandra's close friends share, you know, what's gone on in Alexandra's life for the past 20 years or so. It is a show about perspective, and everybody sees the show and comes from a different perspective and gets something a little bit different out of it. The Chorus has never done a piece that has had such an impact on its members and the audience. Michael Scheib has written a score that combines elements of traditional choral music, Broadway, folk melodies, and pop and soft rock. It's a really unique score. It's a fascinating story. It left such an impact on our audience, unlike anything else we've ever done. So we're really excited about bringing it to Gala.